Hello YouTube, welcome back to the next episode of hyperdimension Neptunia, the original PlayStation 3 version. Without ado, let's continue on.
Station today. I hope it won't affect any of our transportation systems. People seem pretty knowledgeable about the old Basilicom. Kind of weird if he failed to find any info about it.
I heard nobody lives near it. Maybe that's why information was scarce for me.
I just hope someone is really here. This place looks way too haunted for normal people to live. I don't see any lights. Maybe Mr. Heretic was wrong. I think we can still go home.
About running away with your butt between your legs. You've got me here. Excuse us, we're coming in.
Stop. Are you part of AVENIRS or are you from the Parliament?
Whoa. Well, what's up with this? Do we look like Bonanza sisters or something?
Oh, just a few little girls. I'm sorry, we're not used to visitors. Are you selling cookies?
No. You all seem so tense. Is someone trying to hurt you or something?
Very much so. AVENIRS automated weaponry have already paid a visit to a few of us.
What? Why would AVENIRS be such a bully? The Parliament got their cake and ate it when they took over the Basilicom, right?
They'll never rest until every last one of us are dead. Even after being driven out, the public eye still believes we're part of the Basilicom system. Oh, come on in.
Wow. The outside looked like it was about to collapse, but inside it's no different from other Basilicoms.
We remodeled this room. We couldn't possibly welcome the goddess in such a filthy place. We typically don't use this room for guests, but I'll make an exception.
Question! Is the CPU gone right now?
Not just now. We've not seen her for nearly 3 years. We're concerned something's happened to her.
So we can't talk with her about AVENIRS. Is there anything else we can help with?
We'd like the assistance, but we have no solid proof of AVENIRS' activities due to many reasons.
What about Xion's factory? It was totally crushed by AVENIRS. That's a whopper of proof!
The Parliament will go and conceal the entire incident. If anyone defies them, they'll be driven away, like us. Their military and political might is engulfing Last Station from both sides. We're thinking of a countermeasure. As soon as we can find a connection between AVENIRS and the Parliament.
We worked with AVENIRS a few times. I remember a Basilicom member substituted once to explain our job to us.
Oh, that's right. They were saying scary stuff like dead or alive for some monster tissue and stuff.
If that's true, the equipment made from the monster's tissue could be our proof. If only we could get such a thing.
All those mechanical meanies are AVENIRS' product, right?
I'm sure they'll poop one out if we keep busting them up.
I don't know the odds of such a peculiar drop, but that's the only way to go about this.
Sounds like a lot of work. But if it's for justice, I'll do it. Even small efforts can be the seeds of great success.
Thank you for this invigorating discussion. We'll await your return with the hardware and expose those cretins.
Been here before? It's near the facility AVENIRS asked us to work at before. I thought they'd release a robot if we walked around suspiciously.
There are way more bad guys than before. Hopefully we won't get bonked before we can get what we're looking for.
I didn't think about that, really. Well, whatever. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Previous dungeons on this fetch quest? Say it ain't so, Iffy.
It ain't so. Let's go back for today. I'm tired.
Wait! I see someone over there!
Greetings, little ladies. Fancy meeting you here.
This is no coincidence. AVENIRS solicitor and a robotic sidekick. You know, it's probably difficult to have completely automated robots throughout La Station.
You're keen as usual. All of our larger scale machines are controlled remotely.
Then you've been controlling the robots? All this time and forever and ever? Is it a motion controller?
Yes. Also, yes, all this time. But from now on, that's up to you.
Remembering what you did to us last time is pissing me off. We're taking you to the Basilicom to confess your wrongdoings.
We haven't found that hardware yet. We should interrogate him about it.
I'll chat more this time around. It's why I'm here. I've started to question the motives of this company. I've come to help you take AVENIRS down.
This is too good to be true. If you're trying to help, why did you attack us with your robots?
To see you without seeming suspicious. I'm still an AVENIRS employee. Great benefits. I had to look like I was following orders.
Well, whatever, said the blind man to his deaf dog. You're gonna bring AVENIRS down, and that's that, right?
We can't forget what he did to us. How did you hear about Neptune? Why did you try to get rid of us?
That was the company's order. I was told to keep you girls busy while they raided the passé factory.
Your story makes sense, but that doesn't mean I'm convinced.
I'll give you the hardware you're looking for as proof. You want it, right? I'll even testify against AVENIRS.
Awesome sauce. That'll give us a fighting chance against AVENIRS. Still not convinced, Iffy?
You know what happened before. This is just an odd turn of events. Can we really trust him?
There's no reason to assume otherwise for now. Why not leave it up to the Sanctuary?
Sanctuary? Those people are at the old Basilicom, right? Please take me there. I'll tell you everything then.
Oh, it's a trap, I bet ya. Shows how long it's been since I played this game. I can't remember what the plot beats are.
Excuse me, am I at the right place?
You betcha. It's a small place, but please, scoot yourself on in.
I wish Xion could hear you say that. Anyway, what did you do with the solicitor? Kick him out?
No, he told us everything. We also got the hardware. We're still wary, but we've gained something we've been searching for. We'll require your help on the day of the raid.
important day, you know? I guess, like, why wouldn't the heroines be there?
I doubt they're heavily armed, since the main building is in the city's center. Still, we should take precautions. We'll start on the day of the tech expo. Most employees will be there, but the rep, Sunge, won't.
The day of the expo? We can't do it then! We've already promised Shion we would help her.
Don't worry. We should have it all wrapped up by the time the expo starts. So you'll help us, won't you? We're counting on you, girls.
Oh well, never mind.
Last station. I wonder, is there a way to improve the air quality?
So at the moment, just planet churn.
Thanks for coming. Look, that's AVENIRS' main headquarters.
Wow! I can tell from here it's brimming with enemies! They're really giving off a villainous vibe!
Looks like they've already abandoned their wholesome corporation front.
They must have sensed the sanctuary was coming. Isn't it odd? Why wouldn't they try to cover up evidence this time?
Before, they shred and burn paperwork and rub big magnets on their computers, right?
I understand the words you speak, but they make no sense. Let's press on and deal with what they have in store for us. Please, our primary goal is to capture AVENIRS' representative, Sunge.
Sure. actually. I think I should save that as well, actually, as soon as the game started to get a little bit on the tougher side. I think I know where that's going to be.
I've been waiting for a situation like this.
I never let my prey.
Go.
Your life. Did you think that was it? Junk. From any angle. I never let my prey go.
Why do I get the impression you know absolutely nothing about what this game is? The PlayStation 3 version specifically. Because it's not the same as the rest. How are you? How you been, dude? I'm not too bad myself, dude. Believe it or not, I've actually got a job interview next week. That made my day. Sleep patterns really fucked up now, Jesus. Yeah, there's more to this game than running down corridors. Now, it is the most corridor-infused game in the franchise. It's a place called Community Transport. It's pretty much doing what I'm doing there in Shelter. It's a local charity thing where people donate furniture and they sell it on cheaply. It's basically what I'm doing there. The only difference is I'm going to get paid for it. Yeah, that pretty much that sort of thing. Yeah, like I say, it's what I do at Shelter at the moment. I've got 5 years experience of that. The best part is their shop is right next door to the Shelter shop I'm working at right now. So even the customers are now where I am pretty much. And I already know the driver there. So I'm hoping that's going to put me in good stead. It would be nice to get a job because I'm getting so fed up with dealing with the job centre every 2 weeks now. Yeah, I know I'm going to get some good references off Shelter anyway. Got an inkling that I've already called Shelter anyway. Anyway. Before I offered the interview.
Completion.
You were Zena with the finishing shot. Change that sword back actually, because it's obviously weighing Neptune down a lot. This game gets such a bad rap.
Great find.
Really, it's quite unfair also. Yeah, this is probably like, actually, you might be interested in the combo system in this, because it's really over the top. Really, it puts a lot of people off, because it can be really overwhelming. It's all based around button combinations. I mean, that worked well, didn't it? Show you this the way the combat system works in this. Well, you set individual moves to specific buttons, but whatever button's pressed determines what the button says. So if you have all triangles, it starts off with the normal claymore. You press triangle again, you'll get the charge shot. Do it again, you get that this now I've yet to edit. And that one, and then it gives you another move. But if you press triangle and then circle, you'll get a different move, like dual ledge. And then if you press triangle after that, you'll get yet another move. And then triangle again after that, another move. And the whole thing's like that, and you put your own moves you want onto that. But they've also got different abilities. So, say if you got there on jumping arts, it's got the bonus move there, combo link. So once you've pushed the four buttons, it'll give you an option to continue the moves so long as you've got the AP points. And as you can imagine, once you get used to it, you can get very, very versatile with it. And it's the same for every individual character. And it's the only game in the series, as far as I know, that works like this. But you can imagine it can be very daunting for a lot of people. But I love it, it's just so versatile. It's insane. I've got all the mainline entries. Not all of them are good, mind. I have come across one or two that really are not that great. The humour's always been good in them, though. So I tend to play them for more than anything, the humour. And, in case you're wondering how the hell I got baby metal pictures stuck in the game, it allows you to like edit some of the spells. Look on this one, if it's a very voltable disc. Yeah, cheers mate. Have a good sleep. I appreciate you coming online. See ya.
I've been waiting for a situation like this.
Thank you.
Different level.
Wonder if there's a glyph in there then. Indeed there is.
As they look.
So,
just run away, but...
Oh god, is it a tough one?
I never let my prey... All right, getting better.
was... Did you think that was it? Too bad.
You took it on me that.
Hesitate to use more.
This is a bonus. Take it home.
Okay, then.
This is my
traveling alone because I'm weak.
All right, level up.
I'm getting stronger and stronger.
Level up.
No one can stop me.
Wow, I can feel the energy. Let's just say we're on a different level.
Give it up already. As a man of many vectors would say, resistance is futile.
Hello, we've been running into each other a lot lately. Oh, you've transformed. Unfortunately, Sunge is not in his office.
Solicitor? The hell are you doing here? This is the least favorable outcome.
What's that supposed to mean?
We expected Sunge. I can't believe we were tricked. What are you doing here anyway?
The president went to attend the expo. I'm here because I figured you'd come. Do you know how much trouble it took for me to sneak all this way?
What do you want from us? Why were you waiting here?
Because you would come. I wanted you to leave the rest to the sanctuary and go to the tech expo. I stayed here to tell you everything, so you would do that.
Your game.
Game? I've made my point. All I can do now is sit back and observe the results. I've manipulated everything from the start up to this point. Ever since I heard about the console war 3 years ago, I chose a small company on the verge of bankruptcy and created a bond between them and the Parliament.
So you're the founder of Avenir? Or what? Just who are you?
I'm the head of an extremist guild from Louis. We're believers of Last Station's Lady Blackheart. She only does everything. Our objective is simple. Neptune. We are to defeat her warring rival from the ancient console war.
Console war? I'm sorry, that rings no bells. So, Avenir was just a means to get to me, right?
Yes. I created Avenir to develop weaponry that gathers all the advanced technology of Last Station. That weapon awaits you at the Tech Expo. You should hurry. It will not obey Sunge. I also added some features to the weapon. Something regrettable will happen to the Expo attendees if you don't make haste.
hate the notion of listening to this prick, but we better hurry to the expo, or else.
Let's leave Mr. Solicitor to the sanctuary people. He won't escape anyway.
Your efforts will be for naught. I'll end all of this drama.
Okay, stop, they expect me to fight it now, okay. And with that, I'm going to end this stream right here. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. If you haven't already clicked follow, then please do. I would appreciate it. If you're watching this on YouTube, come on over to Twitch. It's not too bad. And you can interact with me, as you can see, people do. And I want to hit 50 followers on Twitch. Also, I'll stream Eco, Shadow of the Colossus, and The Last Guardian, hopefully over one weekend. Until then, guys, thank you very much. I appreciate it, and I'll see you.